10 minutes into our trip, we stopped to get ice cream, and look at that. They're asleep, our big boys that never nap. Isaac and Ezra are totally asleep. Basically, four kids in the car is our only time to have, like, some quiet, peaceful time to ourselves. So, yes, winning!
It's definitely nice to have them all passed out instead of yammering or fighting back there.
Yeah, it's not so much the yammering that bothers me, it's the fighting.
When the chloroform comes out.
What? Marcus, make your way out of the trampoline. I gotcha. Hold on, don't move. Stop moving, everyone. Hop down.
I see her on the ground. Why do you care?
Baby, I don't care because you need to toughen up.
What? I'm really shy. I'm too hot.
Let's get some shoes on these toes.
Wow, Lydia!
Whoa.
What so is happy. It?
Happy birthday, Pumpkin Bumpkin.
I will put this right here.
Ah, yes, the sign of a two-year-old. The packaging is still the most exciting part. Hey, why don't you see what your sunglasses look like, babe?
What?
Aw, yeah. Salad. Aaron and his ice cream.
Here is the progression of the oranges. Liz, really? We're about to have ice cream, but she doesn't care.
Blow it out. Liz, have some ice cream. It's for you, babes. Okay, well, ice cream's a bit lost.
It tastes good.
It does taste good. You're right.
I totally love this. She looks almost like an old lady.
That was totally amazing. We just had maybe the best family date day ever. Our friends threw a surprise birthday party for Miss Lydia. It gave us tons of presents, amazing loot, cooked us a barbecue, gave us these Lays. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button below, comment and tell us what you guys do with your family friends. And subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. Bye, guys.
Bye.
You guys.